slow me down or stop me now. The hand of God will